If you're running paid social ads and using Google Analytics 4, otherwise known as GA4, then you need to know this to format your UTM parameters correctly before July 2023. Google has changed the default channel grouping in GA4, so it can't be edited. That means you can no longer filter out your custom UTM parameters and include them in the paid social channel. Also, did you know that if you use Facebook's dynamic tag for site source name, it will throw source values that GA4 doesn't group into paid social? For example, MSG for Messenger and AN for Audience Network, just to name a few. On screen is a UTM string, which I recommend using across all Meta ads for the best possible tracking in GA4. I'll also paste it in the video description below, so you can easily copy and paste it into the UTM parameters box of your ad setup in Facebook ads. This UTM string forces the correct medium and source value for GA4 to group the traffic into the paid social channel. You might want to change the source from Facebook to Instagram for dedicated Instagram campaigns, or if your spend typically leans more into Instagram. Note that using Meta will not track in GA4 in the paid social channel, and instead will likely be grouped as referral or even direct. This UTM string uses dynamic tags for everything after the medium. Dynamic tags pull data from the Facebook ad platform, such as campaign and ad names. Use these dynamic tags with caution, since Facebook will use the values first set when the campaign or ad was first created. For instance, if you copy an ad and publish it, then change the name after, Facebook will always use the old ad name as the content for the UTM value. For more info on this and UTM templates for all other paid social platforms, then check out my blog post, which will be linked in the video description. Alternatively, we also use ChatGPT-4 to code an interactive JavaScript UTM builder, which you can also find linked in the description. Feel free to bookmark this and use it to add manual UTM strings to URL for platforms that don't allow dynamic tags, or when you simply don't want to use dynamic tags.